I just made me some cookies. These are oatmeal. So I have to keep busy. But I didn't put any egg in it because I'm allergic to egg. After I made them, I was told that I could put a flax seed. Let me just taste one. They're good. They're not too sweet. I use oatmeal flour, vanilla extract. What else? I use canola oil and butter, sugar, and what else? Cinnamon. Just a way to keep busy. But I didn't put an egg in it because, first of all, we are out of eggs, and I'm glad of that because I don't like eggs. But I was told I could use flaxseed and water. So I'll let you know how they come out. Oh, this one came loose with flaxseed and water. Let's see. It tastes good. I got the recipe off of Test Kitchen. Oatmeal cookies. I used to bake cookies all the time for the kids. And I drank it with some coconut milk. But I'm just letting you see some things to do while we're quarantined. Make some fresh cookies for the kids or grandkids or for yourself. I guess I'll have to put the recipe down. They are really good. They are really good. Walking through the house holding the cookie. Yeah, so this is Aura, and have a nice day.